Ladies and gentlemen, this is what Seth Rollins is capable of. On this program last week, he delivered a stomp to the Swiss cyborg Cesaro. Cesaro suffered a cervical strain, and he's been out of action ever since. So my question to you is this, Pat. Imagine Edge, who underwent a double neck fusion surgery. He had an artificial disc and a rubber spacer put into his neck as well. It cost him 10 years of his career. Imagine if Rollins hits the stomp on Edge.
All Seth Rollins was trying to do at SummerSlam was hit the stomp on Edge. Edge knows that. Edge has gone above and beyond to get that neck into the best shape it's ever been. He is an odds beater in tonight at MSG.
Seth Rollins said that the match against Edge at SummerSlam, a match that Edge won last month in Las Vegas, changed him. Rollins, in Edge's words, was Edge light. What we saw last week out of Seth Rollins was anything but that.
The lead up for SummerSlam got a bit grotesque between these two in the mind games department. It had to have only continued for Seth Rollins ever since.